Now we will move the speaker list for the members of the Assembly, and I am going to give the floor to Ms. Kyriakides, the General Rapporteur on Children from Cyprus.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Now, as Rapporteur for the Child of the Council of Europe and as a member of the Health and Social Affairs Committee, I feel that we need to take a position in this meeting that is not confrontational, but that is child-centered. Professor Lobo of Europe, as we all know, is to respect and promote human rights. And part of these rights include children's rights. And this also includes religious freedom. Children's rights, I don't believe, should have different camps. And I believe that all of us in this room, if we are asked, promote and support the rights of children, and this needs to be the basis of this discussion. We're here to have a dialogue, and we're here to discuss if we can bridge actually the gaps between the rights of children and the realities of children in Europe. I personally want to congratulate Madame Ruprecht, because only a very strong advocate of children's rights would have undertaken such a very difficult and challenging subject. I think what we need to look at and what she has proposed in her report is that we're discussing whether this as a practice is a violation of a child's physical integrity. This is the question. We're not here to judge or criticize religious freedom. But what we are saying is that the violation of a child's physical integrity is the question that is raised, and we need to put all practices that violate children's physical integrity under that. This is not a question of the rights of parents, it's a question of the rights of children. And I fully support the report that has come out of our committee. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Kyriakides.